Yes, and Mike and Cher, we're over here at Bret Hart Elementary School, where Karen Lombardo spent 30 out of her 33-year career with Burbank Unified. And as you can see behind me here, we've been watching as a steady stream of students, parents, friends, faculty members, they are creating this beautiful memorial there. And there's a specific reason why they've chosen that wall. And that is because right on the other side of it, that was Mrs. Lombardo's kindergarten classroom. We also spoke to her husband, and he called his wife magnificent and loving.
It's I think initially I was just thinking what a loss to the world.
Vince Lombardo is talking about 57-year-old Karen Lombardo, his beloved wife of 31 years, the mother of their two adult children, and popular kindergarten teacher at Bret Hart School.
She's been a teacher in Burbank for over 30 years and has a significant following in Burbank. A lot of kids, a lot of people. I always called her the unofficial mayor of Burbank.
Vince says he last spoke to his wife last night, just before 10 o'clock.
Yeah, last night I was off in the mountains up in Lake Arrowhead, and then text, everything's fine, and then expected to see her today, and then I got the call.
That call, he says, was from the Burbank Police Department. They broke the tragic news to him that right after their goodnight text, the couple's 25-year-old son, Kyle, had gotten into some sort of altercation with Karen in the family home and killed her.
She's a magnificent person, and I think anybody that you would see that there's, I think she's too kind to a, it's a fault.
Unfortunately, Vince tells us that his son, who lives with them, suffers from mental illness, and police have had to be called to their home before.
It's a reactionary system, and that's basically what I was told. Until something happens, they can't do anything. There's not enough help to help these people, especially when they become adults.
He explains, because they still have the mind of an 8 or 12-year-old and don't understand the consequences.
She loved him more than anything, and tries to help him, and all of the students love her. I mean, coming through the system here, there are students that became teachers because of her.
And Burbank Unified released an emotional statement saying, in part, her dedication, warmth, and passion for teaching touched many students and colleagues' lives. And her profound impact and loss on this community will be deeply felt throughout the city of Burbank.
So there were prior incidents, and they didn't get the help for the son that he truly needs, which lead to him snapping and going off and then killing his own mother. The family, they should have been more proactive in finding the help that's needed for him. It's not that anyone won't help, but if you go out, if you seek the help, you know, more than likely you will find the help, because there are a lot of mental health resources out there. You just have to look within the community. Such a tragic story. Let me know what you guys think.